Welcome to easyayurveda.com. Today let us learn about Abhayarishta or Abhayarishtam. It is a very famous Ayurvedic medicine widely used in the treatment of hemorrhoids and constipation. It contains self-generated alcohol, 5-7%. The alcohol acts as a medium for the active principles of herbs to dissolve, mainly indicated piles and constipation. Before we go further, just it is note that this video is just for the sake of education and do not use this information for self-medicating or treating others. Always consult your doctor before trying any Ayurveda products or herbal medicines. So coming to dose of Abhayarishta, it is usually prescribed in a dose of 12 to 24 ml one or two times a day. It is usually mixed with equal quantity of water before consumption. The dose varies based upon age and weight of the patient. So how long to use? This product can be used based on doctor's prescription for several months time. It's usually advised in children as well. It contains many purgative herbs, so it should be used with care. It is best to avoid during pregnancy or take only if your doctor prescribes it during pregnancy, or else avoid it. It is usually advised in lactation period with some amount of safety. Coming to total uses and indications of Abhayarishta, it is useful in the treatment of piles, hemorrhoids. It relieves bloating and constipation. It improves digestion strength. Traditionally, it is indicated in the treatment of hemorrhoids, gaseous distension of abdomen, ascites, constipation, difficulty in urination, and dropsy. So doctors also use this medicine for the treatment of obesity, weight loss therapies, bloating, gastroesophageal reflux disorder, gastritis, and so on. So there are no specific traditional diet rules mentioned for this product, but if you are using it for constipation, it's better to include fiber-rich foods such as corn, cauliflower, raisins, cabbage, berries, green leafy vegetables, celery, beans, guava, figs, prune, flaxseed, spinach, orange, mushroom, etc. Coming to its side effects, a very high single dose of this product may cause loose motion or diarrhea and stomach disturbances, stomach ache, etc. Since it contains colocynth as an ingredient, this can cause abortion, so it's better to avoid it during pregnancy. And it usually shows its result from about 7 to 10 days of time. This product can be used along with other medicines, provided your doctor has prescribed it as so. It cannot be used in diabetic patients with very high blood sugar. One can take non-vegetarian food while taking this if one desires so. So coming to its ingredients, the abhaya or haritaki, the terminalia chabula, this is the main ingredient of this product. Apart from that, it contains raisins, then vidanga or ambilia ribes, madhuka, madhuka indica. It contains jaggery, gokshura, tribulus terrestris, trivrit, operculana terpetum, dhanyaka, coriander, dhataki, wood fodia, fruticosa, indravarani, citrullus colocynthis, chavya, piper retrofractum, mishraya, funiculum vulgare, shunti or ginger, bellius perma montanum, and mocharasa or salmelia malabarica. Method of preparation: haritaki, raisins, vidanga, madhuka, so these are taken, they are added with water and boiled to prepare kashaya. So after that, it is filtered and added with melted jaggery and mixed thoroughly. Then it is added with the rest of the ingredients in coarse powder form. It's kept closed in airtight container so that the fermentation is initiated. After achieving optimum fermentation, it is filtered and stored in clean airtight containers. Its reference is from Bhaisajya Ratnavali, Arsha Rogadhikara, and its expiry date is 10 years from the date of manufacturing. It should be stored in a cool, dry place, tightly closed in amber-colored bottle, away from direct light and moisture. Usually, Ayurveda practitioners use this along with Trifala Gugulu for various conditions such as constipation, hemorrhoids, etc. Please always consult your healthcare practitioner for any of your doubts or disease treatment. Do not use this information for self-medication, which can be very dangerous. Namaste.